What's up, everybody? So for today's video, we're gonna be checking out The Last of Us, episode 1. A lot of people have been saying that this episode is great. Not great, but it's like good. And it's actually the first starter of the series. So as many of you guys, if you guys don't know, I have not played The Last of Us. I have not played the game. I've not played part 2. I've wanted to, but I've seen gameplay of it. I already know the story of it. I just haven't played it. So, keep that in mind. I'm going to be watching this live action adaptation of it. And just by the knowledge that I know of the game, I just hope that they do it justice in the live adaptation. Live action adaptation. By the way, the duration of this episode is an hour and 20 minutes. An hour of 20 minutes. So I don't know how I'm going to edit this. I don't know. So without further ado, let's just get into this shit. Have you got your pens? Got your weed? Smoke that shit. Have you got your drinks? Drink that shit. You already know, man. So let's just get started with this. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom. HBO! HBO. 1968. Sorry, everybody. Oh, fucking hey, man. I ain't had a little speed. Oh. We get it from mushrooms. Oh, my gosh, bro. I feel like I'm going to snap my neck or do this shit. Damn. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, I got the music. Like a, it got the fucking guitars and shit. Okay. Yeah, bro, I kind of recognize the music. They did. It's like they used it from the game, but it's just like they tweaked it just a little bit. I can tell, bro. It's like that part when they're going, like when they're riding, through the ho with the horses. I think that's the part. I just remember this theme. Yeah, let's go. Two thousand three. It's kind of, I kind of hear his accent a little bit, bro. I don't know, man. Might have to work on that southern accent. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm not saying a lot. Just a little bit. Don't be playing with knives. What is... This is 1 hour and 20 fucking minutes. August 10th, September 26th. Yo, that's a day before my mom's birthday, bro. What the fuck? I don't think in the game you get to see what, like, Sarah's life is, you know what I mean? I don't think in the game, yeah. Damn, two cop cars, a fireman truck, and a what's it called? And a SWAT team. Oh shit. Yo, Yo, look behind you. Look behind you. What the fuck? Fuck no. I'm just kidding. Fuck. The dog's like... He forgot the cake. Is this like, bro, the game, bro. The beginning of the game, bro. Like, everybody knows. But, like, bro, it's like they added shit to make us feel for the character, bro. Gosh damn it, son of a bitch. Hey, remember that from the game. I remember that from the game. Dang, bro. What should... Deleted scenes. Deleted scenes. Mm-hmm. Yep. Knew it. only been like 3 hours. Whoa, what the? Whoa. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Dude, I just remember this from the game, bro. Like, gosh damn, bro. Like, people that know that play the game are gonna know this shit, bro. No, don't. What? No, dude, don't bring him home. Fuck. Dude, oh my gosh, bro. Nah, they changed. Okay, they changed this from the scene. They changed this from the movie. Because I don't remember this in the movie. In the... Gosh damn it, I don't remember this in the game. Fuck. Just go back inside. Go back inside, bruh. Dude, oh my gosh. Go back. Dude. Aw, fuck. There's the blood. Dude. Get out of there! Run! Run, 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 run. Shit, this shit. Oh! Fuck. Shit. No, she doesn't know. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck. I think that happened in the game. Look, everybody's gonna follow them. Everybody's following them. Oh my gosh. What an. North? Fuck. What can you do in that situation, bro? Fuck. Oh shit! Oh my gosh! Dude, there's like airplanes like flying, bro. Oh my gosh! Fuck! What can you do in that situation? Fuck. Oh shit, dude. Oh my gosh. Run. Oh my gosh. Oh shit! Wow! In the game, it was a car. But nah, this one is like a fucking wheel of a fucking airplane, dude. Fuck. Dude. Fuck. Well, can you do an... No! Oh! Fuck. Fuck, dude. I remember this from the game, bro. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Run, run, bro. Oh, shit. He's running. Oh, fuck. He's running. He's running. He's running. He's running. Oh, shit. Ah! That got me jumping. No, 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 no. Oh, no. No, just tell them that she broke it. Dude. Dude. Don't do it, bro. Don't do it. He got shot. He got shot. Fuck, bro. 20 years later. Bro, it's like, bro, oh my gosh, bro. It's like the backstory, you know? They just added the backstory just to make it even more heartfelt, bro. Is he affected or not? Boston. What does that mean? What does that mean? What does the red thing mean? Does that mean he's affected? Is he gonna... Dude, isn't it... I don't know... Wow. Oh, no. Wow. Wow. No. Wait, so the red means he was affected. Fuck. Oh, man, that shit fucking crazy, dude. It's kind of like a mini city. What? What? So if you enter or exit, cigarettes. Wait, is he like a dealer? So, he's kind of got to work on the accent, you know what I mean? When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Hey, that dude was in an Arrow. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh shit. The fuck? Oh shit. Run. Run, run, run. What the fuck? Ah shit. Here we go. There's Ellie. Were there a couple in the game? I don't know. She's pregnant. Fuck you. Yes, I'm just kidding. And then don't fucking tell her. Don't fucking tell her. Oh! Oh my gosh. Damn. So they gotta sneak out of the base. Or the quarantine zone. Yo, I really wanna play the game, bro. I really wanna play the game. I don't really want to play the game, man. Oh shit, it's gonna. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh. Shh. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, that looked clean. That looked like a clean shot. Okay. That was a good episode, man. That was a really good episode. And that was, dude, that felt like a fucking movie sometimes, bro. Oh, shit. Like, dude, they have some moments of the game that they tweak out a little bit, and then there's some moments of the game where, like, it's, like, full on. You know what I mean? Like, that shit crazy, bro. I still feel like Pedro Pascal, you know, has to, like, a little bit work on his accent. His southern accent. But other than that, bro, like, the acting is good. The characters are good. Freaking, I was having, to be honest, bro, I was one of those people that was having expectations and having my own opinions on the person playing Ellie. But, like, after seeing this episode, I felt like she could be Ellie. She could be Ellie, man. But, yo, I really want to see episode 2, man. To be honest, bro, this is way better than Velma on some real shit. But anyways, man, if you guys like my opinion, or if you guys like my reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Anyways, guys, if you guys like my reaction, give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out, motherfuckers.